You've been trying to forget the words that tear you apart.